Hi there, it's Rhonda. I have some words of wisdom for you today. And being over 50, I've learned a lot of lessons. And this is one that I've learned, and I had to learn it the hard way. Make sure when you get into an intimate relationship, make sure you do your interview process first before you become intimate with anybody. The reason I'm saying this, and I'm speaking from experience, when you meet that person, they may say the right things, they may look the right, they may look good, they may have things together. Sometimes they don't. You just are blinded by your desperation or, you know, whatever you're feeling for that day. But never just assume that what you see on the outside is what is real. When you come together with someone, especially intimate, and an intimate relationship, and you come with them together right away, guess what? Not only do you get them, but you get their karma, you get their curses, you get their negative attitude, you get their negative personality. If they're having problems in their relationships, their family and friend relationships, you get those problems. If they're having problems in their finances, you get those problems. If they're having problems in their spirituality, if they're having problems being well, and if they're negative, you get all of those. Because what you do is you form a soul tie. And when you form that soul tie, you don't know that you're forming it. All of a sudden, you just know that you done came together with this person and you feel you know them. Well, no, you don't know them. You know them by finding out things about them. It's okay to ask them, how did your last relationship end? How long has it been since your last relationship? How do you feel? Ask them questions. Make sure that you guys have the same value system. Look and see how many friends that they have, or how many people like them. Look and see how they have a relationship if they have children. What are their relationships with their children? What are their relationships with their parents? You'll be surprised how that stuff will become your stuff. And then all of a sudden you're looking up one morning and you don't even know the person who you have become. And learning from experiences, I was at the height of my business and relationships and everything. I came together with somebody who wasn't. And before you know it, I looked up and everything that I had created was gone because I had formed that soul tie. Now, after you break the soul tie, when you find out, the residue is still there. Make sure you're not living out that residue. Break those ties and get your freedom.